there, Cheyenne and Arlene. This happened just before 1 this afternoon. One person suffered a couple gunshot wounds but is expected to be okay. No one's been arrested, but police say they have no idea what led up to the shooting.